Representative Earl Grijalva says he has begun treatment for cancer. The Arizona Democrat says it started with a persistent cough that doctors first diagnosed as pneumonia. The 76-year-old says further testing found the cancer. Grijalva did not specify what type of cancer he has or the treatment plan. He's been in Congress since 2003.